In this video, we will show you how to load the StrikoMelter in the most energy-efficient way and thereby save a significant amount of energy. First, press Melt on the control cabinet and set the loading to Automatic. Now you load the cart with return material onto the charging unit. You confirm the loading by pressing the button. The rest happens automatically. During automatic loading operations, the shaft fill lever laser will determine when everything is loaded. This way, the shaft is always optimally filled. Make sure that you always load an empty shaft with light return material first. Afterwards, you load with ingots. You confirm the loading again by pressing the button, and everything else will happen automatically. Following this, you should always alternate loading with ingots and return material so that long term you get as even a mixture ratio as possible. Make sure that a full charging cart is always ready in the charging unit. This ensures that the shaft is always full and that energy can be optimally used. The most important conditions for sustainable and efficient operation are thereby fulfilled.